and welcome to Monday Night Nitro here in beautiful Raleigh, North Carolina. I'm your host, Pottsy, with
Coatman.
Jane Corby. We got an exciting show here for Nitro, the debut show of Nitro. Beautiful, beautiful crowd here. That it is packed here in Raleigh, North Carolina. Oh, man.
What we got here?
We got the big man, Braun Strowman, coming out. And look at this Raleigh, North Carolina crowd. Going to see the big man here. Oh, my goodness. Look at this man.
I like his name tag.
Yeah.
It's very Firefly.
Definitely wasn't a part of the Wyatt family. One whatsoever. Braun Strowman here. Set for his Nitro debut. Let's see who we go here. Oh my goodness. Ladies and gentlemen, we might have to cancel the show here tonight.
It could be a slaughter.
This could be a murder happening. TJ Perkins is facing Braun Strowman, and Coatman, he's having
he's ready for it.
Oh man, this is not a good idea.
Is it?
This is not a good idea. This is
not great.
This is not a good idea. Braun Strowman is going to completely destroy TJ Perkins right now.
You never know.
I don't know. Matter of fact, I do know. We're gonna have to be getting cut off YouTube tonight because this is gonna be a brutal beating.
Yeah, you can't really film murder on a.
No. This is not good. Braun's got him up.
What's he gonna do? With all that junk?
Could be a power bomb. What a power bomb! Jackknife power bomb.
Broke him in half.
This is a scary man, ladies and gentlemen.
A bad man.
I don't think Braun should just. Someone needs to end this match right now. Braun going in. Oh, reversal by TJP. Okay. Nope. Oh, almost bring the big man down. Uh
oh. Oh, he got him on the. Oh.
Jesus.
Uh oh. TJ Perkins putting up a fight.
Bah!
He tripped.
Just ran to a brick wall. Cut it off. Jesus.
Oh, again. Oh. My goodness. I don't even think TJ Perkins will be able to get up.
Oh, man.
Uh oh.
This is. Jesus!
Don't mess up Jerry's shirt.
This is just a brutal beatdown.
That it is.
Look at Braun. Uh oh.
Oh. What?
Uh oh. Uh oh. Jesus!
Cut him down.
This could be it for TJP. Oh, it looks like it might be over.
It just might be.
TJP, it was nice knowing you, bud. But see you later. Look at the power of Braun Strowman.
Tell you what, TJP is going to need another coat to cover up these injuries he just took in this match.
Here's the cover here. One, two, three. It's over.
That was embarrassing for TJP. I know. Man that wears a coat doesn't lie.
Man, winner, Braun Strowman. Welcome back to Nitro here. We got some tag team competition. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the WCW World Tag Team Champions. Oh my god, Mr. The Club, the Good Brothers, Carl Anderson, and Luke Gallows. I'm not gonna lie, Coatman. Those belts look really good on the brothers right there.
I think they look better on the Natural Disasters.
Whoa,
but we'll get to that.
Whoa, hold the phone. Okay.
WWE
Coat Man. Get hyped.
I am hyped.
Hope you got your videos. I am hyped.
Like Byron Saxton.
Oh, yeah. That's what I like to see. Here they are, the New Day. We got Kofi and Big E here. Kofi and Big E, they're by himself, but where's Xavier at?
I have no idea. He's probably trying on some coats.
Oh, all right. So here we go. We got tag team matchup here. The Club, the Good Brothers, against the New Day, Big E and Kofi.
Let's get it on.
All right, here we go.
Let me just check something. Wait, how do you tag? Okay, never mind.
Oh, there you go.
I didn't do that on purpose. Oh.
Irish whip. Goodness. Here. Strong Irish whip to the corner.
Well,
uh-oh.
Kofi's got his magic shoes on.
Nice little neck breaker there by Kofi.
Oh.
Big-ass shoes on Kofi.
Magic shoes. Those are the shoes that you have to get in Super Mario 64. Instead of the hat, it's the shoes to fly.
Respect.
The wing shoes. What? Really? Oh. Are you kidding me?
Oh, whoa. Oh! What a nice little DDT there.
Wrestling magistry.
Magistry.
Magicianry? Magic.
Yeah.
Magic. Killer.
Snapmare right there by Kofi. Reversal by Kofi. Gonna throw Carla. Oh, wait a minute. He's going to bring him back in.
To suplex City.
Suplex over the rope. Wow. Okay. And look at him taunt.
He is one cocky man. Uh-oh. Ooh, good to see a boom drop.
Uh-oh.
Get out of the way, ref.
Oh! What a clothesline.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Kofi's calling it early already.
He's just being it.
Okay.
That doesn't mean anything, but he's beating it.
Oh! What a vicious shot. And just like that, the Good Brothers taking notice out here. Oh, wait a minute.
The ref.
Ref's got him back. Oh!
I don't think he meant to do that. Oh, Big E's in the ring.
Big E's in the ring. Oh, my goodness. Wait a minute, here comes the big...
This is pandemonium.
Oh, the ref is telling him to get back. Oh, this is ridiculous.
Whoa. Kofi Kingston's getting pretty crazy. Okay, I'm just trying to learn the moves real quick.
Look at Big E taunting.
Oh. Wrong guy, boy.
Oh, boom! Look at... That's what you like to see around here. Here's the cover here. Oh, Big E gets involved.
I kicked out anyway.
I gotta ask you something, tagging.
Yeah, go for
here
it.
Here comes Luke.
Mongo.
What the hell is going on here? Oh!
What's the haps?
If something happens, if natural disasters get a contract here in WCW. Oh! Look at that. Oh, man, here. Oh.
Really?
Here you go. He's clicked L1.
I did, and I climbed the ropes.
There you go. Oh, here comes Big E. Oh, Jesus. What the hell is going on around here?
Pandemonium.
Jesus.
I pressed the button. What is that? What is going on here?
I guess you gotta find the red.
I thought they got rid of that garbage.
Nah. Uh-oh. Come back by Luke.
Doc. They're strange.
Oh!
The freaking Deacon.
Strong corner here.
It works for you,
Carl.
Huh? Cheater.
Into the ropes, double team here.
Ooh.
Jesus!
We need Woods. Bring him out.
Uh-oh. Strong whip to the corner. Ooh!
Just one of the weak one.
Oh my goodness.
Fake. Come see me, sucker. Oops.
Uh-oh. Nice little look at the power of Carl Anderson.
Must have been hitting the gym or something.
Oh, look at that.
What is he doing?
Vintage.
Did he just drink a 40 and then drop it?
No, did not.
I would have.
Uh-oh. into the corner.
Tag Bam. In. What do we got here?
Here comes Kofi. What do they got here? Oh man. Jesus.
Oh wait, that's a wake up taunt?
Yeah.
Oops, sorry. He isn't doing anything.
Oh, nice little DDT there.
That's what he does.
Kofi get fired up here.
He's thinking there. Ooh, the elbow. Let's pick him up. Let's do something crazy.
Okay, here we go. Oh, Jesus!
Now, see, I didn't... What in the world just happened?
What the hell just happened?
Okay, Carl Anderson has hacks. I'll tell you what. Not looking good for Kofi and Big E right now.
Oh, what a reversal! Oh my god, look at that. Another DDT!
It's just what he does.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Kofi, boo! 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 Uh-oh. Could we see an SOS? Right? Or is it Trouble in Paradise?
I don't know.
I don't remember.
Oh, wrong button.
Uh-oh.
Oh, maybe I pressed the right
button. Oh, wait a minute.
Here it comes.
Oh, it's over. Oh my god! This is it. This gotta be it.
I wanted to hit your man. How do you change views?
My goodness.
I just messed it all up. I apologize.
R3 is what it is.
Oh. That makes so much sense.
They need a hot tag here.
Is that in this game?
I don't think so.
I thought it was this button.
Look at Big E, you big goof.
Oops. Just kidding. I'm not doing that.
Oh, here's a cover here. Oh. What the hell?
He wants to do it like a man. Oh.
He got up.
Come on.
Uh-oh. Get up. Jesus.
He's dead.
Oh my god. Nice little suplex here by Big E.
Suplex City, baby.
Bringing the big man down.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man. Bam. Belly to belly.
What's he gonna do?
Oh, man.
And the ref's stopping.
Oh, no. The big ending. It's over. It's gotta be over.
Oops. Oh, my God.
Oh, man. A vicious shot.
It's ridiculous. Can we get a disqualification in here?
Come on. Get up. You gotta get up, lad.
Are you kidding me?
This is ridiculous.
Forget the natural disasters. We're kicking tag teams out of the federation.
Oh man! Right into the turnbuckle here. Oh, Jesus!
What the heck? Looks like that hurt.
Here comes Carl Anderson. Wait, look at Kofi. Oh! I didn't even see what's happening. Look at Kofi go.
He hates cheaters.
What the heck? Oh, well, what the hell? Oh, he's... Oh!
He could have just broke someone's neck there.
Oh, my goodness. Jesus!
Uh-oh. Biggie hurt his surgically scarred knee. Okay, I forget what it is.
Oh my goodness.
This again. I
DDT.
Love it. I love it.
Carl is completely destroyed here. Uh-oh.
Do it. Boom, 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 boom. This
isn't good. We might be seeing some trouble in paradise.
Maybe.
Uh-oh. This isn't good here.
Oh, he reversed it! Oh, no!
Oh, no! Uh-oh.
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 Oh, no.
Oh, this is it! That's gotta be it!
Big E, would you stop being a maniac and get in the ring?
Oh my god. Oh, okay. No! Just cover! Oh, oh no!
You like it?
Oh man. Here comes. Oh, he's getting yelled at! This is ridiculous.
Come on, son. I have no idea how to do this.
Oh, man. He's got the crowd here.
Yeah, but I don't think Kofi knows how to engage.
Oh, reversal.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Right. This ain't good.
All right, here comes the another tag team here. Another same move.
Same old S, just a different minute.
Tags in Big E.
Let's get the Hot Man in.
Hot Man.
Hot Man.
Another reversal here and a clothesline.
Cold Man.
So he put everything into that clothesline.
Mud fell out of his boots.
Oh, Jesus. Nice uppercut here.
The Big LG is going crazy.
Oh! Boot to the head. Oh, that little stow. Uh-oh. Oh, look at... We might see momentum here building.
We might.
We might see a finish here. Uh-oh.
What's going on with all that junk?
Uh-oh.
Did he get it? No!
No, it's reversed. Uh-oh.
Oh!
Another reversal.
Uh-oh. What do we got here?
This could be trouble. Uh-oh.
Oh,
man. Can we see it? Can we see the magic killer?
I think we might.
Oh, we are. This is it. This has got to be it. Here's the cover here.
What are you doing, Kofi Kingston?
It's over! It's over! And there it is. The magic killer. Just like that, Big E falls. 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
Well, there you have it, folks. Carl Anderson and Luke Gallows here victorious, and let's just say, Coatman, it was just too sweet.
Pretty sweet.
That's why they're the tag team champions.
You know why they are? If they come out in coats.
All right, we're back on Nitro here. Oh, here comes the pain. The number one contender, Brock Lesnar. This is going to be intense.
Just like Kane. I just make random references.
Coatman, what do you think of Brock Lesnar and Goldberg for the heavyweight title? Who do you think is going to come out on top as champion?
Well, what I think first off, terrible chest tat. Brock should be wearing a coat to cover it up. Second, I don't know. Could go either way.
Both of them need a coat.
They do. Gets chilly out there.
Yeah, they do. That's what I like. Wow! Jesus! Gotta watch out for that pyro. Oh, the lights are out here.
Is it Phenom?
Oh, it's Sheamus. The lights out here for one of the toughest and baddest wrestlers here in WCW. Sheamus!
Johnny B. Bad will be here later.
Johnny B.
Next time.
All right, here we go. Sheamus versus Brock Lesnar. Wait a minute.
What's this?
Wait a minute.
What's this?
It's Goldberg!
Holy cow.
Oh, no. What is going on here? Goldberg.
Whoa.
This is interesting. Is Goldberg going to sit down and watch?
Is he going to talk with us? Because I didn't get the call.
I didn't get the call either. Now, he's going to sit down and watch this match here. The World Heavyweight Champion is going to sit down and watch the number one contender.
Changes again.
Here we go. Lesnar versus Sheamus.
With Tutuki Chakanaka at ref.
And Goldberg sitting at the World Heavyweight Champion. Goldberg sitting front row, getting a nice seat for this match here. Oh, what a reversal by Sheamus.
Oh!
Coatman, could we see Sheamus and Goldberg?
You never know. It could happen. It could happen. Battle of the coats.
Look, I don't know about you, but I feel like all three men need a coat right now. Oh, kick to the back. Uh-oh.
Oh, he ran into him.
Oh!
By God.
By God. Whip to the ropes.
Look at that whip.
Oh. Well, the combo is by Sheamus here.
That's what he does.
And Got him in the suplex. Oh, Lesnar gets... Oh,
uh-oh,
man.
Uh-oh, Suplex City.
That's one German suplex.
One too many, if you ask me.
Oh, man.
Oh, this is another
one. Oh, man. Jesus!
What are you, blind?
There was five of them.
Jesus!
Lesnar.
What's he gonna do?
Go in back. Straight to the gut.
Oh.
Jeez.
Lesnar's a beast.
The beast incarnate. Uh-oh.
What's this?
Whip to the ropes. Right to the corner.
The color.
Oh, look at this.
He waves.
It's Lesnar and Goldberg.
What are they gonna do?
Uh-oh. They're not waiting until Spring Stampede. They're not waiting for Spring Stampede. They're gonna go at it. Each other looking up. Wait a minute. Here comes Sheamus.
Hold up, wait
a
minute. Uh-oh.
What a shot.
How do you...
Oh, look at the beating here.
I'm just gonna let it sit like that and see what goes on.
Wait a minute. Oh, man. Look at the power. Oh, he caught him. Oh, my God.
Oh, man.
This is why Lesnar's the number one contender for the world heavyweight title. Wait a minute. Oh, he's gonna throw... Oh, Jesus. Look at the power of Lesnar.
He's doing work right now.
And look at him go.
Uh-oh.
This is awesome. Oh, look at Goldberg go. Look at the champ go. Nice little kick. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Jeez. Missed the pool kick.
He tripped. There's a banana peel on the mat. Goldberg left some Teflon on there, so. I don't know what happened.
Oh, he's going to throw Cole. Wait a minute.
He's in the ring now.
Oh, man.
Sheamus is...
Oh, what is this? Jesus!
Oh, man.
What a power bomb! Oh, here's the cover here. One. Uh-oh. Oh, my God! I wasn't paying attention!
With the help of Goldberg. I thought you kicked out.
I thought I did, too.
Twice.
Oh, look a minute. Quick victory. Got Brock Lesnar startled. Sheamus beat the... Oh, my God!
My God, you can't hit him!
You can't hit a referee like that? What is going on here?
What, did Goldberg disappear?
Goldberg.
Oh, my goodness.
All right, well, that's a good match.